Hey guys, welcome to the channel. For today's video, I prepared a list of 9 very rare and interesting discoveries found in amber. In all kinds of amber, but mostly, you know, Dominican amber, Burmese amber and Baltic amber. I hope you will enjoy this as much as I do. And let's jump to the video.
An ancient ant with mite attached to its head has been found preserved in amber. The unlucky ant and its likely parasitic hitchhiker were trapped in tree resin, which eventually fossilized into amber about 45 million years ago. The discovery is the oldest evidence of mite attacking a social insect. The parasite is called mesotigmatic mite, a kind of small, eyeless arachnid found in soil and leaf litter. Even though mites are common right now, there is more than 11,000 species alive, finding fossilized mites are very unusual. While this fossil comes from private collection, it is unknown where was it found, but similar inclusions were found in Baltic amber, so we can assume this piece is the Baltic amber. While flea itself is rather a rare finding in the amber, this one might have the fossilized ancestor to the bubonic plague, clinging to this flea. Found in 20 million years old Dominican amber, aside from physical characteristics of the fossil bacteria, this bacteria is similar to plague bacteria. The relocation in the rectum of the flea is known to occur in the modern plague bacteria. And in this fossil, the presence of similar bacteria is a dried droplet of the proboscis of the flea is consistent with the method of transmission of the plague bacteria by modern fleas. If this is really a bubonic plague bacteria, this means Black Death that wiped out more than half of Europe might be a lot more ancient disease that might have caused extinctions of some species in the past. When researchers first discovered this specimen, they had no idea what insect is this, as it contained animal parts from different other animals, and Franken insect if you may. Strong back legs as of grasshopper, indicating it could jump. Powerful stinger from a wasp, and antennas on the head similar to those of ants or cockroaches. It was found in Burmese amber from Myanmar, dating 99 million years old. New family was created specifically for this creature as it didn't belong in any other families, which is now contained in Hymenoptera family, which contains bees and wasps. Funny story is that this creature are extinct and doesn't have any modern surviving species from this family, making it a dead end for this family in the moment it was created. Have you wondered if there were flowers when the dinosaurs roamed the earth? Turns out there were, not just ferns growing around. These 7 beautiful specimens were discovered in Burmese amber. These flowers, which measure just from 3 to 5 millimeters long, were most likely growing on a tree, like a fruit. These flowers were named Tropitogyn pentaptera by researchers. From Greek word for 5 being penta, and the ptera being wings, because these flowers had 5 firmly spread out petals. Currently, these flowers closely resemble what is known as the New South Wales Christmas bush, found in Australia. These tiny frogs, measuring only 2 cm long, were discovered in Burmese amber from Myanmar. It's an extremely rare and amazing find that gives us further glimpse into the past how the earth looked back then. This piece is of high importance because it provides direct evidence that frogs inhabited wet tropical forests before the mass extinction event. Prior to this fossil discovery, the oldest known fossilized frog was only 25 million years old. In this picture we can see how this frog might have looked when it was alive. Frogs have been around on Earth for approximately 200 million years, but we didn't know how long frogs were associated with wet tropical forests. Now we know that it's for at least 100 million years. There is magic associated with amber. Imagine a big puzzle, which is environment 100 million years ago, and this discovery of tiny frogs is a tiny piece of that puzzle. With each new discovery, we are completing the puzzle of the habitat of our Earth in that era. Truly fascinating. A rare male scorpion preserved in amber was recently uncovered in the Miocene Chiapas amber of Mexico, dating back for almost 20 million years. Titus opozanoli is a new species of early scorpion, closely related to other neotropical fossil species. The specimen was uncovered by a farmer, which told that he dug out the piece in his backyard himself. I would love to be as lucky as that farmer. We can see how incredibly preserved it is. This scorpion does not missing any body parts and can be observed in stunning details. It is quite rare to find any large plant pieces in amber in general. And here we have one of the earliest carnivorous plants. It was found in piece of Baltic amber. By the way, it's the amber that is local to my area and I'm very proud. This stunning and beautiful predatory plant looks really cool, dating around 40 million years old. The sticky tentacles on this fossil plant resemble that of the modern plant family Rodiculaea, which is currently can be found only in South Africa. In this last picture we can see comparison with the modern carnivorous plants. Surface of this plant is covered with sticky orbs that attract prey, which is getting glued on contact with this plant. So, just recently, 100 million years old sperm was discovered in Burmese amber. I bet you have questions like how and who does it belong to? Well, luckily for you, so do I. This discovery is oldest ever sample of animal sperm, and each individual cell is enormously long. By human standards and most other animal standards, this sperm is several times larger. It comes from a shrimp-like crustacean, which is smaller than a poppy seed, measuring around 0.6 millimeters long. While this bivalve is extinct, it belongs to still living class of microcrustaceans, known as ostracods. In this single piece of amber, were found individuals with contained sperm pumps, eggs, and most importantly, female receptacles filled with sperm. Fun fact, this extinct shrimp ejaculated 1/3 of its entire body mass worth of sperm at once. This stunning mantis has been preying for the last 30 million years. It was discovered in a piece of Dominican amber. This specimen is basically unchanged compared to the modern mantises. That's the definition of, if it's not broken, don't fix it. Period from which this specimen comes is quite important. It was period of time where the archaic Eocene transitions into more modern ecosystems of the Miocene period, which lasted until 5 million years ago. Currently, there is over 2,400 species of mantises today, mainly living in the tropical climates. Oldest discovered fossil record of mantises dates back for 135 million years. Very recently, more and more mantises started appearing in the place where I live, in the Baltic region. Fun fact, in 2016 this exact specimen from the pictures I'm showing you was sold for $6,000. From then it has more than doubled in price. That's pretty much everything I wanted to share with you today. If you like this kind of content, consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel, because if I see that this kind of content gets some traction, I will look for more, nice specimens and discoveries in the amber. Take care, guys, and bye!